Hello students, welcome to the session. Today I am going to explain you regarding the internal causative factors for migraine and their management through acupuncture. The one important point is considered responsible for migraine is liver fire. So here excess internal liver fire can lead to severe pain in the head. So progression of liver yang rising with worsened headache and stronger heat signs, red face, strong pulse, strong anger, possibly shouting. These are the natures of liver fire. The tongue may look red or yellow coat, and if we observe the sides of the tongue, it is clearly visible as red. Pulse may be wiry, rapid or forceful. The treatment options: liver 2, which is located 0.5 chin proximal to the first web space of the toes, that is in between the first, that is great toe, and the second toe of the foot. So we have to locate the margin of the web space and consider 0.5 chin proximal on the dorsum of the foot, which helps to clear the liver fire. Spleen 6, which helps to tonify the yin. GB20, which helps in descending the chi from the head because there is a stagnation. So Tai Yang, which helps to reduce the pain. And for strong emotional involvement, we can use the point pericardium 8 point, which is on the palm between the third and fourth metacarpal junction. The another cause is phlegm turbidity. So normally it is considered as excess of mucus secretion. So the excess internal signs and symptoms are headache with strong sensation of heaviness and the pain normally felt during sinusitis. Pain is worse in damp weather, may experience because of the mucus blockage, experience dizziness, may also have phlegm signs such as fullness in the chest or epigastric area, which is also associated with nausea and omitting of watery mucus. Tongue may look greasy, white and coated. Pulse is slippery. The treatment options are stomach 8, clear the head region, stomach 36, tonify the stomach and spleen, stomach 40, which helps to resolve the phlegm, GV20 allows clear yang to rise to the head. The CV12, which is acting as a mu front point for stomach because stomach is communicating to the head region. Then Intang, that is extra 1 point, which again helps to clear the mucus from the head region. Blood stagnation. Excess internal signs and symptoms are usually, normally the stagnation occurs due to any trauma. So here headache is fixed in the location with very strong or drilling type of pain. So maybe the area, it may be focused to a local area, which may be worsening at night. Tongue, it is purple, possibly white, purple and or dark red spots are seen on the tongue. Pulse may be choppy or sometimes it may be wiry too. Treatment options are spleen 6, which helps to move the blood. Spleen 10 also helps to move the blood. UB17 being an influential point for blood, it can mobilize the blood. Then we can also give cupping in some points. Deficiency of qi. So deficiency of qi again leads to deficiency or irregular functioning of all the meridians, lead to irregular functions in the brain area. As the pathophysiology explained, any irregular functions in the cortical region can lead to central sensitization and also it can lead to pain. Headache that is consistent and dull in nature may involve the whole head or sometimes in the frontal area. It worsens with overwork or with the mental or physical stressors. Maybe the stress may be one of the causative factor here. It is associated with general fatigue and also poor appetite. Tongue may be pale white or thin white coat. pulse may be felt as weak. So treatment options: spleen 6, tonify the stomach as well as spleen. Stomach 36, again tonify stomach and spleen. CV6, which is located one chin below the center of the umbilicus, helps to tonify the chi. GV20, raise the chi to the head region. UB20, again, which activates the spleen to activate the, to nourish the liver and to the brain functions. Blood deficiency, mainly headache worsens on exertion, improves with rest. That is a typical nature of blood deficiency. Pain may be dull in nature with an empty feeling in the head. Palpitations, insomnia, poor memory, pale complexion, dry skin are the possible associated factors in blood deficiency. In women, this type of headache be worse after their menstrual cycle. Tongue may be pale because of the blood deficiency. The pulse may be thin and weak. Treatment options are UB17, which is the influential point for blood, which activates or which helps in regular flow of blood to the all the internal organs. UB18, which activates the liver, and UB20, which helps in activating the spleen. UB23, which is the important activator of kidney, and stomach 36, which helps in tonifying the spleen and stomach. Spleen 6 as a best anti-inflammatory point, since migraine is associated with the inflammatory process. GV20 helps in raising the chi to the head region. The next one is the kidney deficiency. The deficiency symptoms are empty feeling in the head, weak low back or knees associated with fatigue. Tongue may look pale, red, or little or no coated. Pulse may be deep, empty, and may be thready if the yin is more. The treatment is kidney 3, CV4, GV20, stomach 36, and UB23. Now, along with the acupuncture, we need to give certain lifestyle advices. So one among them is keep a detailed headache diary so that one can analyze the pattern to learn their headache triggers. So once they learn what is the triggering factor causing their headache, which can be, those triggers can be taken care to avoid them. Next, stick on to the regular meal pattern even during the weekends. So don't skip any meals or sleep patterns. Drink a lot of water, minimum of 2 to 3 liters of water. Dehydration is one of the common migraine triggering factor. So one has to exercise regularly, because exercise helps in releasing the endorphins, which helps in regulating all the neurotransmitters and to reduce the pain, and it also acts as a natural painkiller. And one has to maintain their body weight. Increase in the BMI, body mass index, may result in increase in the frequency of migraine. So take care of all these lifestyle factors and take care of your headache. Thank you.